All right, thanks, Ruben. This morning we're talking about all things fine, specifically the finer things in life offered right here in San Diego. We are joined by Heather Winfield, the associate publisher of Fine Magazine, and she has an inside scoop for us, all things fine. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thanks for being with us.
Thanks for having us.
Tell me about Fine Magazine. It really is different than so many other magazines.
Yeah, well, we have a lot of fine things in San Diego, so we wanted to talk about all the finer things in life. And since we have so many great things in San Diego, we brought that to us. So
specifically, what are you targeting? I noticed that you talk about restaurants, you talk about boutiques, kind of everything that San Diego has to offer.
Yeah, so we do talk about the fine boutiques, and right now we're going to be talking in a few minutes, we're going to be talking about The Real Real, which is a real fine boutique. And then we also talk about, you know, travel, we talk about cars, so you have so many great things to read about.
How did you come up with this idea?
Well, we actually started as a luxury home magazine, and then we spun off into a high-end luxury lifestyle publication.
Okay, so how can people get the magazine?
They can subscribe on www.finesd.com, and it's only $29 a month, or you can find it at some local places throughout San Diego. We have outlets all over. So either of those ways.
Okay, so we're talking about fine restaurants, we're talking about fine clothes, fine travel, fine cars, really everything that's encompassed in that fine category.
Absolutely.
All right, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
And speaking of things fine, like you just mentioned, we're going to head over here to Marie and talk about The Real Real Luxury Designer Consignment. Good morning.
Good morning.
This is so great. So you actually will pay people for their old duds and the old purses that they don't use, and you have some great items on your website that people can buy for very good prices.
Exactly. It's basically a closet-to-closet luxury experience.
So how does it work?
Well, people in the San Diego area that have items such as these that, you know, maybe they're taking up a little room in their closet or they're just, they want the new one, something like that, they can consign with our site and we pay 70% commission, which is the highest in the industry. All of these items that we see here today are going to be featured on The Real Real coming up within the next couple weeks. We have a Chanel bag, YSL bag, Gucci belt, a Tod's bag, amazing Louboutin shoes. All of this will be on therealreal.com. And not only do our consigners make great money on their things, but you can get a fantastic deal, especially like on something like Louboutin's. You probably pay 70% less than retail for something like this. And most of it is in very good shape. We authenticate everything. And we have very high standards for our consignments, so our buyers get amazing merchandise.
How does someone get started? Let's say they have a bunch of items that they would like to sell. How do they do that?
They would contact therealreal.com, and then if they're in the San Diego area, I would come out and I would curate their selection of merchandise, and then we send it into our warehouse in San Francisco, where it's photographed and it's given a great description, inspected, all of that. And then it's put up on the website and it's sold all over the world.
So did you hear that? You do not have to actually go into a store.
No.
You will go straight to their house. You'll kind of thumb through their closet, look at what they have, and
exactly.
Then tell them what you want.
And let them know really what would be great consignment merchandise.
So it's a win-win. If you have a bunch of things that you're really not using or wearing, you could sell them, and then you could use that money potentially to buy all of these other items.
Exactly. And we have two models here today that are actually wearing things that are on The Real Real
right
now.
Yeah, let's take a look at them. So tell us what they're wearing.
Okay, Yona is wearing a beautiful Missoni dress. It's $225, which is a really great deal for a Missoni dress.
That's great.
She also has a YSL handbag and beautiful Louboutin shoes. And anybody that's into fashion, they know that Louboutins are the most amazing shoes. And then we also have Kelly, who has a floral Oscar de la Renta blouse on, Stella McCartney shorts, and then she has a vintage gear cuff as well as an Hermes cuff.
All right.
And she's carrying a Louis Vuitton small backpack.
This is all so great. You know, these things can be so expensive if you buy them retail.
It's
so
true.
In order to have a website that really caters to the high fashion that you can get at inexpensive prices is such a great, great luxury.
It really is. It's a lot of fun, too.
All right. Well, thank you so much for coming today. Visit therealreal.com and also be sure to pick up a copy of Fine Magazine. You can find all things fine here in San Diego. Thank you all so much for coming.
Thank you.